Yeah, 200%. I really, you need to de-rust 200% anytime you do a 200% run. It's a very difficult just because of how long it is, on top of like some rooms just naturally being hard. I think with that time and any percent, I'm going to go back to true ending pretty soon. I don't really have any more drive to run any percent for a while. I don't, to be honest, I'm not the biggest fan of any percent. I think it's like kind of lame. Hit it. I don't even know if my last 100% run was, I think it was before we had Trials of Fear. Oh, that room looks so good. That's one of the ones I feel like it's actually improved by V-Sync disabled. What's the other one's kind of lame? Rude. Oh yeah, we're probably gonna get another world record today. If we complete this, that is. Excuse me. Didn't even know Dandara before Trials of Fear. I think most people, they got Dandara with the Epic like free thing. I think that's when a whole bunch of people came into playing Dandara. Because the community before me was like a couple other people that used to do runs. Let's get some toilet paper. It was a couple other people that used to do runs, and now they just don't anymore. And so for quite a while, it was just me doing my thing. Occasionally, someone new would come by. They had played it, but yeah, for the most part, it was somebody. Most people came through Epic, whatever it is. So thank you, Epic Store, for giving me more community members. It's been amazing. It's pretty awesome because like going from like being the only runner to having like a whole bunch of runners is like really cool. And then I got hit. Good job, me. No, it worked and then it didn't work. I know it by the mobile release. Oh man, you gotta be like real OG if you know it by the mobile release. I played it on Switch, I think, first. I know when I asked the developers, they said that the most popular releases were the Switch and PC, I think. Or Switch and mobile, I think. If you're curious how I got it by Switch when I own it on PC, the PC version is not very good. It was used to be really terrible for keyboard controls, and I didn't have a controller at the time. I had to buy a controller to run this game. Ow. Played it on Xbox first? Sick. Yeah, actually, I think Xbox also had a free thing too, didn't it? Been practicing Desert a lot. Requires a lot of practice. It's the kind of thing I actually don't even think about anymore, to be honest. Like, there's, like, a couple spots where, like, yeah, I'm going to take damage here, but a bunch of the other ones are like, yeah, I just go. I will say the opening does require practice, though. That's really hard. Gonna learn missile skip soon? Which one's missile skip? I jumped a little too deep. Yeah, that's my fault. That'd be cool to get tank skip in this run. Whatever. It's not as big as first, second, and other stuff. Should I be going this way? Yeah, we'll go this way. There's a different way I could go, but I can just go there as soon as we make Augustus happen. This run's not that static. There's a lot of things you can do in different orders. I love this room. This room's hilarious. Alright, don't let Brant know that I actually used the auto aim there. He'll tell me why it was a good thing the entire time. The mobile controls are so lame. Huh. I will admit, mobile controls are a little bit slower. I will say that, like, even though this game plays fast, I don't think it's intended to be this fast. Pretty sure it's way faster than my PB. Yeah, door. Doors are hard, man. They covered them all in soap when you turn VSync off. Okay, this room's great in 100%. Hello there. Goodbye. Oh my god, that was gonna be an amazing wheel room when I screwed up the end. I don't care. I have three potions. I was like, oh, shoot, I got hit. Wait a second. I have a million potions. What am I worried for? Okay, please, 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 please give me two hands. All right. Okay, yeah, I remember the route from here. It's just been a while. Ouch. Okay. The big question is, do I remember where I'm going? It's just like, yeah, I do have like some things I need to be doing, but I can't remember where all of them are at. You can get an extra heart here. Afford that quite yet, but we should be able to afford it by the time we get to the next camp, which is important. By the way, if you're curious if those eyes are there only in Trials of Fear, the answer is no, they're always there. They've been in the game forever. I think they originally planned on having the Trials of Fear content. They just couldn't get it out in time. The roots. Yeah, the roots are terrible. Actually, you know what? I take that back. The Roots are a great band. I love the Roots. But those brambles, those suck. I hate those. Doesn't matter how good you get at the game, too. They're always in the way. It's just how they work. Rude. No, jump. There we go. Nice. What a broken room. Please. Okay, good. That was so close. Huh. The chest isn't open, but it says it's been opened. I've never seen that. It must have been because I was like just barely close enough to touch it. Stop. Up. There you go. All right. Energy. Oh, I can't even afford the next thing. It's awkward. All right, so the quick kill for this boss is like 10 missiles in his mouth. No, it's like six. It's like 7 or 8 missiles in his mouth, and then we shoot like 4 shots in his mouth, and that should kill him. That's the quick kill. I love getting the quick kill too. It looks amazing. Oh, yes. Look at that. Look at that. That is beautiful. I love doing that. If only we could do that in any percent. I do think I have like 1 extra upgrade here on older patches. Very awkward. It's kind of weird that like the first half of desert is like the same desert you always do. Nice, damageless again. Now, screwed up the exit. Feels bad. I think I could jump straight to that door. I don't remember. Oh, this room's great, by the way, if you've never seen it 100% or 200%. It's the same way. Yeah, this cutscene is like, ooh, this room looks really tough. Okay, goodbye. We're done with this room. Another cutscene. Ooh, this room looks really tough. Goodbye. I think there's like four different skips we use in desert, which is a bit funny. Oh, I missed it. Ah! Don't tell me. Don't tell me I need to enable the V-Sync to make this one work. Nope, okay. That's harder, though. It's definitely harder with the V-Sync disabled, actually. I think that platform actually moves faster. That or I'm just bad. It's one or the other. Hello there. Get off my platform. No. Flag, there you go. Rude. All right, we have like one last chest to get in this area. That's not the right weapon. That was very awkward. Ow. Ow. I really don't remember there being this many guys on this side. We have Heart Boss next. It's an easy fight, but I'll probably get hit. Ooh, I didn't get hit. Not getting hit there saves time because not only will do you, you know, go into hit stun, but you don't spend time having to use a potion when the boss fight starts. can get by that guy, but I was being lazy. I'm just going to shoot him. Just going to go, you know what? Gun beats that guy. All right, nothing really changes much here other than we discover an extra camp while going to the bird. Ow, it's very rude. I don't remember there being any chests down this way. The bird up. Bird up! Bow, bow, bow. Yeah, I love bird up. That's funny. Wow, he decided to... You're rude, dude. How are you not dead? How are you not dead? How on earth was that bird still alive? Piece of shit bird. Can't believe I just got bird up. Hit him directly like 4 times. It's almost always just curtains for him then. Does that guy get easier on other encounters? He has less health. The other birds have less health, basically. Other birds will take about 12 direct shots. He takes like a lot compared to them. He just has more health, basically. Though still just hits as hard. Fucking bird. He's dead. He died, and I'm mad about it because I lost like 2 minutes there. This can still PB just because of Chinese V-Sync. Everything you could name in the book. There's so many time saves we've had since this category has been run. I think I'm the only person that runs this category anymore. Don't hit me. Wow, very rude, sir. All right, this platform's really fun. I like this platform. Zoop, straight across. Really, the bubble? The bubble gets me? Oh my god. Goddamn bubble. It popped just in time, man. Popped just in time. All right, let's get an upgrade. Go straight. No, not there. That's the wrong way. You go straight across. Here we go. Get a potion upgrade. Make my life easy. Okay, we go 2 to the left. No, it's to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. Go back, go back. 2 to the right. Yeah, there we go. I can video games. Look at that. What you call a pro gamer move. Corridor is so awkward. You love Dream World? Are you the only person in the entire world that loves Dream World? Oh yeah, check out this room, by the way. All right, we checked out that room. Percentage completed. I think I'd like Dream World more if it was like more substantial. It's pretty small. Like, it's actually really small. I can get hit while picking this up, by the way. Looks like he's not going to hit me, though. That's nice of him. Oh, you son of a dingle. It's so many bees. Okay, now we go to the left. Alright, go back through. Spent so much time in Dreamworld first time you played it. It is confusing, that's for sure. Okay, this room's kind of awkward. Yeah, it is. Is this B? Okay, played that kind of conservative, but that's okay. All right, this is the hard room. Wow, we just nailed that. That was beautiful. Not gonna lie, I really like that one. Okay, that was an awkward fight, but it works. Sometimes you can get them to bounce between the blue orbs, and that does like a ton of damage to them. We got good damage out of them, but not great. This one? Nice. I remembered. Okay, I need whatever I want, basically. I don't know who found that casually. If you found that casually, how the hell did you find that? Okay with that. I'm not gonna lie, I love Intention Capital. I wish there was a boss here so badly. Just because I think it'd probably be the coolest boss ever made. Also, I don't know what Sage is a reference to, but it sounds cool. could use a battle room. That's probably true. There are quite a few enemies that they introduce in this area, too. That would make sense. But yeah, the battle rooms are only in the DLC. It was kind of like something they decided upon, because if you watch a speedrun, it's just like we really avoid combat at most costs. All right, let's make sure I don't die here. Be great. Not this room. This room's easy, but... I've died there by not holding left trigger long enough. That's an awkward death. It's just like, oh, I thought my invincibility would save me longer than that. I guess not. Oh, yeah. You're here. Hello. Forgot about that guy. Completely forgot about that guy. I'm literally, like, laughing to myself right now. Like, that guy could have done a million damage and he would have destroyed me right there, because I completely forgot he lives there. Wonder what this does. Oh, that's for auto. I need to disable those ones. I'll refund that later. I also run a game called Auto, and you have a whole bunch of different colored outfits you could take. I keep forgetting I need to, like, switch things on and off depending on what I've been running lately. Though I will be doing auto runs pretty soon in the next week-ish. Since I have a marathon to do it at. That's very rude, sir. I have 7 potions, right? Yeah, 7 potions. That's how many I'm supposed to have. How many hearts do I have? If I have 9, I'm okay. Is really the only run I go for more than 9 hearts. Looks like I have 9, so I'm good. Maybe I have 8. I don't know, how good is my counting? It's 8 hearts? Oh, no. I'll have to get one more. Luckily, there's some chests coming up. Not here, but later. I'll have some salt by the time I get to the end of Golden Fortress Camp. The reason I like 9 so much is most enemies do 2 hearts of damage. So if you have 9, you can take 4 hits of that. Though admittedly, 10's also good because then you could take 3 of the 3 heart damage enemies. Very rude. Very, very rude. Is it this one? Nope. There it is. One off. This game really needs something to tell you where hidden chests are at and stuff. Oh well. You son of a dingle, jump up. Tank does 1 damage, I shouldn't complain. It's not that bad. I know my movement looks funny there, but that's actually how you not get hit doing that room. Alright, yeah, this room. Door! Jump across. Use so many potions there. Ah. That's not the sub-weapon I wanted to use there, but it worked out. No. Okay. That worked out. That was really close. I took a bigger hit here, there than I thought I was going to take. All right, hardest room. Okay, good. That was clean. Okay, well. That works. That's like my final upgrades then. Roombas? Oh, I should go top one. I keep forgetting. Top one's the easier one to work with. This run's almost finished. Looking like a pretty good PB right now. Unless something really dumb happens. And then it does not look like a PB anymore. Got hit by the bubble. The enemy's already dead, but I got hit by the bubble. Boo-boo! Stupid bubble. Get out of the way. All right. Bubble Bro always gets me. I hate that guy too. Running into him does a lot of damage. Final boss time. It should be entering the final boss will get me the last percent there, and then we're good to go. Basically. It's funny, we used to have a ton more upgrades than 100%. But of course, they had to change the salt scaling, so now we have very less. Luckily, orbs are still blue, and he's allergic to them, so. This could be a sub 1 hour, that'd be nice. Especially with a really bad death. Bubble bro. All my homies hate bubble bro. Fuck bubble bro. Sub hour? No, it's definitely sub hour. We're unlikely to die here. I have 8 potions left. Tickle me, Elder. What the hell? Looks like it's going to be a 59. It's not bad. It's not good, but it's another PB. Using Anxiety Shack, I think that'd be good. Oh, you are using Anxiety Shack. How about that? I see there's a little bit of chat delay. Hey. Yeah, Anxiety Shock's really good. It only really gets a chance to shine in 100% anymore, though. I guess if we made a glitchless category, it would be getting some use. Definitely would be worth picking up. Not familiar with PB means? It means personal best. I also am the world record holder, so this is also world record. But then again, no one set a world record in this in a year.